Hey, you guys. In this video, I will be tapping and scratching through my friend's beautiful living room while softly speaking with you. I'm sorry that it took me so long to get you the soft-spoken version of this, but it's kind of hard to get time when this living room is free from people and there's no noise going on outside, etc. So, this is the first section of the living room I'm showing you that just has this really beautiful kind of wardrobe. It's got games and such in it, and I think this is just a really cool chessboard. Look at the pieces. It's like it actually feels like ivory. I hope that they're not, but this is just a simple little plant from IKEA. Plant, but really nice for a darker part of the room where there's not much sunlight. Adds a bit of greenery. Life. And this beautiful lamp has kind of like a burnt orange, reddish, and light turquoise flower pattern on it. And then the lampshade. This is so pretty. I don't think I've noticed this. Maybe it was somewhere else before. A little candle holder. It's got some like goldish bronze and then a darker metal here. And this really pretty kind of pop of orange red candle there. Simple white ceramic. What's this called? Like a water pourer? What's the name? A water pourer. Pitcher. There we go. And another plant from IKEA. I love this one. There's little tiny guys in here. And then she's got a few fall decorations. Actually, these used to be mine. I made these for that portion in the hallway. If you have seen any of the walkthroughs of my previous bedroom, long story, which I keep not being able to share yet because it's all up in the air, but moving is in process. We are not there anymore. So yeah, I put these together. Just leaves from the Dollar Tree with some twine. And when I moved, I passed them on to my friend. So she's got some of my fall and spring, winter, summer decorations. So there's like a carving in this wood of this beautiful bird. Some metal portions here. You put this key in and it opens. I think she has board games in here. A few little drawers that open up, I believe. So down below me is a playmat. upside down on it, sorry, but makes some great sounds. And this is with her her twin boys. There are two. They play on this. They've got some of their toys here. And they've got this little train table. That's just their height, which is really cute. Perfect for them to play with their trains in the living room. Ooh, I should do some like build up tapping with this. So they've got some other train things, and then their mat goes all the way here. I'm bringing you to another part of the living room. They have this beautiful chest. It's like a treasure chest. It's like legit. Look at that. And it's a bit dark, but you can see the different kinds of woods and metals. Material here. That's got some writing. So a really vintage piece that she has. Leads to their couch. And this pillow, which is, let's see, here we go. This was one of the pillows I used in my pillow scratching video. If you like pillow scratching, you should check that out. ASMRVilla pillow scratching will probably get you there if you type that into the YouTube search bar. So just a nice tan couch that's leather, and it keeps, I think it's leather, I mean, I don't know if it's real leather is what I mean, but it has lasted them a very long time. And with littles, if you get spills, you just clean it off. A few more of the pillows that I think I used in that video as well. And she's got a nice art piece. I think I need to do some air tracing for you guys again soon. I haven't done one for some time. So this is her beautiful piece of artwork she has above the couch. I like the frame very much. Another piece. It's a bit crooked. There we go. So pretty. Similar frame as the other one. It's got some canvas and some gold. This frame is epic. I love it. Okay, and then And she's got a few other pieces of artwork that go next to the one I just showed you. That one's down here, and she's got this. I don't like how it's going against the wall. Here we go. I really want you to hear this. I did highlight this in a video a while back. I think it was like 10 unique items, 10 unique triggers, 10 treasures. Maybe it was the 10 treasures video, yeah. If you want to hear more of that. And she's got a couple like metal pieces on here. Kind of loud though. Nice lamp here, plant, and on the other side of the painting is another fake plant, but still really brings some green. The living room does not get much natural light. This is their mantle over their fireplace. Got a falling leaves candle, which I used in the recent fall video. And here's another one of these little fall decorations. There's a pumpkin. She's got some driftwood here with a fake succulent, but a really pretty eucalyptus. Excuse me, and some pretty, I don't know, kind of whimsical pieces of plant life, I don't know what to call them, and beautiful piece of artwork, very moody, I love it, it's very pretty, kind of brings you into a full mood there. Little bowl of, she's got some matches for her candles. Such a cute ball. Some tiny cuteness. What's here? I don't know what this is, but it's so cute. Got a little lid. This is from Morocco. Really pretty little box with a little key. Very traditional designs in Morocco. Few more plants, clock, candle. This was actually mine as well. This is also from Morocco. This is the front door. It's got some frosted glass with some pretty designs in it. Piece on that wall. It's metal and quite loud, so I'm trying to tap softly. But really pretty, really cool how someone did this. The metal work on this. Light switch. And they have this little play kitchen for their little ones. Little basket with probably some fake fruits in it. I like this plastic sound. So it's a little microwave. And a little pretend stove. Sorry, it's pretty dusty. Little sink. Telephone. Filled with like pretend foods and things. Pretend milk, let's see. Yeah. M-I-L-K. look, it's so cute. They've got these little, oh, that's not too loud, but maybe it sounds nice too. They've got these. Okay. So yeah, they've got their toys here. Some dinosaurs hanging out on this awesome scratchy thing. I've used this in a number of videos as well. I think this was maybe in 10 toys, possibly. Okay, I just did a video of this recently, which is why it's here. It's a foam roller. So there is a whole video on this that I just put out. And it makes awesome scratching sounds. For rolling out different muscles in your body. A couple pieces of artwork. And kind of a matching one over here. So pretty. Look at that. If you really look at that for a while, it kind of just brings you into that world in a bit of a way. Okay. I want to bring you back over here to these really pretty chairs that they have. They are a really forest green leather. Have these like braided sections, sort of. Not quite braided, but these chairs are ridiculously comfortable. They're apparently very common in France. And so my friend who's from France, she's French, I should say. She's half French, half American, but lived in France for a long time and grew up there. So she looked, I think it was like on Craigslist or something, and was able to find these for a very reasonable price. They come with this really pretty wood. Look at how cool the shape is. A very pretty rug that she got that matches everything with the forest green and the burnt reds and oranges. And this beautiful Moroccan side table. You can kind of see the similarities in this design that I was kind of mentioning in that box on the fireplace earlier. This would make for some nice tray scene. Second matching chair. So next I'm going to take you over to a bookshelf that she built, and it looks like a built-in bookshelf to the wall the way that she did it. I have a whole video tapping and scratching through it, so I won't go crazy on it, because I do have a whole video of that. It's a build-up. One is a build-up tapping and scratching, and I think that one is whispered or soft-spoken, and then there's another one that's no talking. So I'm going to bring it over there and just show you basically that side of the room. So on the bottom, she's got toys. And then the next row, she's got books that are for littles, so they can reach all these things. However, it goes up all the way to the top with books and really cool decorations and such throughout. kids' books are great for ASMR. They sound so good. Especially the books with all the different textures and such. This is for all the trucks. There are three bins for trucks because they love them. I just passed this on to them recently. I had littles in my life that I had this for, but now these guys are the age where they can appreciate this. Knickknacks here and there. And some art pieces throughout. I should probably just do another travel to Morocco video. I have one already, but this is also, actually, this could be India, but they have other things from Morocco, like a really nice like tea set that I thought would be really nice to tap on. So here's the globe I used in the recent video that was like world themed to celebrate 80,000 subscribers. Thank you guys again. So awesome. This cute little item. This was actually ours as well. And I like it here. I'm glad I passed this on to her. It works really well with this bookshelf. Another little Moroccan box. And actually, I think this is a Moroccan lantern. This one sounds really nice. This teen study Bible's got a good scratch to it. Yes, look, a tagine. This is also from Morocco. Okay, we should do another travel to Morocco video. If you guys have watched my channel for any time, you know that I have a lot of travel to videos where I tap on things that kind of help transfer you to that country just through items from the country. So if you like travel, go check out my playlist for the travel to series. And they've got some cute toys down here. So the twins this year, I think I already told you guys, but one of them for Halloween, although we won't be trick-or-treating, we're just going to, they'll probably dress up, you know, and I don't know, we'll give them candy or something, but they're going to be a fireman and a fire truck, the actual truck, which I've said it before, but it's worth saying again. I think it's adorable because a lot of children will say, when you say, what are you going to be for Halloween? They say, I'm going to be a fire truck, and they mean they're going to be a fireman, but they are literally going to be a fire truck and a fireman. So he is not wrong when he says, I will be a fire truck. So thank you guys so much for watching this walkthrough. I hope that you enjoyed it. And yeah, just thank you guys for everything. I hope that you sleep well, rest well, and that you are either asleep or very, very relaxed. Bye for now.